And he did have to throw it down the middle.
On second and 16, quick pass to the outside to Lewis. Dion Lewis with a couple of blockers in front of him and up the sideline.
You touched on it. I think that's where you have to attack this Chargers defense, is the middle of the field with the passing game. But here, quick to the outside, Lewis sets it up great, sets those blocks up perfectly by hopping.